Peggy 12.
Life in Milton Haven has become unfamiliar lately. Ever since the crash, maybe. Why or how this is all happening is beyond me. But as strange as this is, I'm equally as fascinated as I am scared. If I can just keep my mind focused, I must stay aware, awake, alert.